He spent more than 15 years behind bars, but now he walks a free man.
It's like happy days again, you know, everything's lifted off of me.
A jury found Dale Helmig guilty of killing his mother. More than a decade later, a judge overturns the conviction.
I didn't do the crime, so I know they can't come up with anything.
Tonight at 10, catch up with Helmig to find out how he's trying to get his life back outside prison. Only on KRCG News Nightside, because accuracy matters.